I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat. We're living in prophetic times. There's never been a generation closer to the second coming of Jesus Yeshua than this generation. We're not setting any dates, but we know that the time is near. As we're getting closer and closer to the Feast of Trumpets, the Lord's feasts, we understand that trumpet in the Bible represents God's voice, and God is calling the nation of Israel and the nations to turn back to Messiah Yeshua, Jesus, who is God, before it's too late. As you can see here on the screen, on the right-hand side, this is the Messiah of Israel Ministries camera. You can watch our camera live from Jerusalem on messiahofisraelministries.org. We have two lights coming from the east. The two lights look like a cross, or can look like a Taf, which is the last letter in the Hebrew alphabet. Jesus said, "I am the Alpha and I'm the Omega." In Hebrew, "I'm the Aleph and I'm the Taf." The top looks like a cross, and that's what we're seeing right here in the picture. This is a phenomenon, supernatural event. Why is there two lights? God is showing that the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is for the nations and for Israel, grafted into the olive tree, Romans 11:17, and Jews grafted back into the olive tree, Romans 11:23, and thus we become the one new man, Ephesians 2:15. The light is coming from the east. God is saying, wake up before it's too late. And God is also showing the nations that want to destroy Israel, my hand is upon Israel. This event just happened just a few days ago in Jerusalem. The Shekinah glory, the Shekinah, coming from the east. The two lights, the Taf on Israel, telling Israel to wake up before it's too late. Telling the nations to turn to the God of Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, Yeshua HaMashiach. It was exciting to see this light shining on Jerusalem in the 70th year of the nation of Israel. Supernatural event. Let's continue to stand together, pray for the peace of Jerusalem, Psalms 122:6, that they would come to know the Prince of Peace. And this is a foreshadow, a dress rehearsal of the eternal New Jerusalem. I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat, sending you blessings in the mighty name of the line of the tribe of Judah, Aliyeh Yehuda, Jesus Yeshua. Amen.
American Survival Wholesale is proud to sponsor this ministry and their efforts to shed light on the issues that face our nation. As a veteran and Christian-owned and operated company, we support the freedom to express these Christian principles. We all understand the importance of being prepared. After witnessing the devastation of Hurricanes Harvey, Irma, and the wildfires that affected so many, please support this ministry by clicking on the link below and check out the amazing Alt Media package for our listeners. Plus, if you use the promo code PNN Radio, that's PNN Radio, you will receive free shipping, a savings of up to $200. Just click on the link below, but please do it today. Your support means so much to this channel.